is what Jesus Christ came to do. He died for you. He got separated from God so that you can be brought in. And this is what eternal life is about. When you believe in Him, you receive eternal life. What is eternal life? Coming back to God. Now you are a partaker of the God community. It means that you belong to the divine. It means that you're no more a normal human being. It means that you have come to the fraternity of gods. All right. Oh, glory to God.